Hello guys, my name is Sakode. In this video, I'll show you how you can add new email to your recovery email or change your previous recovery email to a new email. So to start, you click on any browser of your choice, then in the address bar input yahoo.com and sign in with your email and password. Type your password so that I click on next. You have access to your Yahoo. So to add a new email to your Yahoo as your recovery email, you click on the profile. Under the profile, you click on accounts information. Then you click on account security tab. Then you scroll through to recovery email and you'll find the previous email in the tab. Then you click on edit. This will prompt you for you to change your previous email to your new email that you want to use. To edit it, you click on beside it, the pencil icon, then you edit the email to your current email or your new email that you want to use as your recovery email. That I click on confirm, a message will be sent by Yahoo to your current email for you to copy a verification code. Verify the email. You click on your email portal that you use. You find the verification code in the new email inbox. You copy the code after copying the code, you paste it in the verification tab. Then you click on verify recovery email. This will add the new email to your Yahoo accounts. So I click on lose code. I'll be able to add my new email to my Yahoo accounts. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe to this channel. More information under the description. Click on link to the post to find more information on how you can change your previous email to a new one. Thank you.